Kevin Nash and Sid Vicious meet for the World Heavyweight Championship. That's all coming up tonight live here on Monday Nitro. But this match is for the World Television title, as we're going to see the World TV champ Rick Steiner in action against Vampiro in the next matchup here on TNT. A couple of reminders for you. For Bash to the Beach this coming Sunday, tickets are available at the National Car Rental Center, Box Office, and all Ticketmaster outlets. WCW Monday Nitro in 2 weeks will be in Rockford, Illinois, in the Rockford Metro Center. That's on Monday, July 19th. Get your tickets there at the Box Office in all Metro Ticket Center outlets. On Monday, July 26th, it's Monday Nitro, coming to Memphis in the Mid-South Coliseum. Tickets to the Box Office and Ticketmaster. And then on Monday, August 2nd, Brain, we're going to be at Sioux Falls, South Dakota for Monday Nitro, the Sioux Falls Arena. Tickets to the Box Office and all Ticketmaster outlets for Sioux Falls. That's a look at upcoming tickets for Monday Nitro. And for the big event, Bash of the Beach. By the way, as you see the World Television Champion Rick Steiner scheduled at Bash of the Beach this Sunday to defend the television belt against one of the hottest young stars in our sport in Van Hammer. But he's got to get my Vampiro here, and it's going to be a pretty tough test for him.
Well, he likes tough tests. Steiner's got a change of attitude now. He's listened to his brother. He's more outgoing. He's not in a shell anymore. He's not just a wrestler, a knowledgeable wrestler who wrestles on the mat. This man is dangerous now, real dangerous, and Bella's going to find out.
Bella? Did you say Bella?
Bella.
Oh, I understand. Is it Bella Lugosi, right?
That old bat.
Back to music.
When you run with the big dog, the view never changes. And when you win Big Papa Pump and the DFG, you take whatever you want. And we run around here like a pack of wild dogs. So anybody you want some, come get some. You don't like me, bite me.
He has changed, hasn't he, Tony? Though, I think.
Well, I know you would think that. The fans certainly don't think that, because he always was a fan favorite up until recently. But I agree with you. I mean, he's always been a very dangerous individual, has a great amateur background, but you can throw all that away because he's a seasoned pro right now and more dangerous than ever, because now he has that attitude to boot, that throw cost into the win attitude. He's a tough guy, one of the toughest in our sport, and he's the World Television Champion. And look, immediately just hammers El Vampiro. And I said you could take the amateur style and throw it out, and here's why. Elbow drops, big sledgehammer forearms, have nothing to do with amateur wrestling. The man is a pro through and through right now, and a more dangerous one than ever before.
Just read his back. That says it all. That's the attitude of the Steiners right now.
I wonder how he feels about Ric Flair stripping the U.S. title from his brother. I understand now, since Big Papa Pump's not defended the belt for quite a while, that Flair can do that. But to give the belt to his son is unfathomable.
Well, it happened. You saw it. I saw it.
Yeah,
millions
saw
at home
it.
Saw it. And it happened.
And Buff Bagwell will get a U.S. title shot coming up tonight against David Flair live right on this program. In a few moments, we're going to hear from Bret Hart as well, ladies and gentlemen. It'll be certainly an unforgettable moment in televised wrestling when Bret Hart walks out here. And look at this. Pulling on the arm, El Vampiro, who's been very impressive and most impressive. Has no offense because there's a submission hold. Kind of great finding that arm and pulling on the shoulder. And El Vampiro had to give up almost immediately that time, Bray.
Yeah, he's on a tear right now. He's mad because his brother...